सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बिकॉज़ टेक चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट टेक वीडियोस सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
Applying a screen protector is super easy. This guide will help you with 5 easy steps to apply a screen protector to your smartphone. The installation kit. A screen protector usually comes with an installation kit, wet wipe, dry wipe, and a cloth. Step 1. Prepare. Pick a clean space to avoid dust or other particles. Wash your hands and let them dry. You can even switch off the fan if required. Start by removing your phone's cover and any existing screen protector. Step 2. Clean. Use the wipes. First wet wipe, then dry wipe. It is important to clean the screen properly to remove any type of dust. No dust will mean no bubbles during application. Step 3. Align. Hold the protector from edges and take care not to touch the sticky side. Align with the device, starting with any one reference point. For example, it could be the speaker or camera lens at the top, or the home button, brand logo at the bottom. Step 4. Drop. Let the weight of the protector fall on the screen gently. Step 5. Press. Press the protector with clean cloth. Remove any remaining bubbles. What if the protector is not aligned properly? Don't worry. Just remove it quickly from the corners and then repeat the process. Take care not to touch the sticky side when removing the protector. What if there are bubbles in the screen? Bubbles appear if there is any dust around. Remove the protector and clean the screen again with the wipes. If there is any dust on the protector, use a tape to get rid of it. Apply again. Just 5 easy steps. Remember, just 5 easy steps. Prepare, clean, align, drop, and press. Now you can confidently apply the screen protector.